Friends, today we're gonna see how to make videos in your desktop screen. So first of all, we have to download AlphaCam or Cam Studio. Download your application from camstudio.org. We have a link here, desktop screen recorder download. So I will stop this one. I have already downloaded. Run. Yes. Next. 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 I am next. This one again. Error because I have already installed, so I just discard this one. So, first, before working with the Cam Studio, we have to check our screen size, where you want to record your videos. So, window, only for window, and full screen, which will give all the sides from here to here, and this one here to here. So give the region full screen, which will take the video from here to here off. So, and now we have screen annotations, video annotation options, recording from microphone, record audio from speaker. For desktop screen video recording, we use record audio from microphone, and minimize, customize the screen of Cam Studio by here, clicking here, choose your size of the application. Now, this button for recording, pause and stop. Let's start to record the video. So we are recording our video here now. Video is going on the end process. So if we click here, the video will be paused. And if we click here, video will be stopped. So we stop the video, and we are going to see the next software to capture the recording of the screen. We have AlphaCam, which will also make video, download from hyperonic.com/sc/. Download HyperCam version 2 for free. Click here. Choose your model of your computer and download. I have 32 GB. I will download from here, but not now. I have already downloaded. And the video is on process, so we have to select the region from here. Select region, and when we clear, we have to select the region from here to here to take the screenshot full. If you want on the middle sides, you place the cursor here and leave the cursor here, so the video will be recorded from middle of the screen only. So that's much for today. Thank you. Don't forget to subscribe. See you on next video.